This guy is a former VP at OpenAI, and he's just raised a whopping $300 million as just the first round to build robots that replace scientists entirely. His name is Liam Fedus, and he just co-founded a company called Periodic Labs. And they're not building AI assistants. In fact, they're building fully autonomous labs which can work on their own, where robots run the entire scientific process alone. So basically, AI forms the hypothesis, runs the tests, the sensors collect the data, AI then deeply analyzes the results, and then finally goes on to the next experiment and so on. There's no stopping. And apparently their first targets are building new powerful semiconductors. That's right, these are semiconductors that can completely transform the power grid, quantum computers, and nuclear reactors, for instance. But here's what's completely disrupting the whole process. They're not just using existing knowledge, but they are building all this on brand new scientific knowledge, which they're building for themselves. And he's backed by some stellar investors like Jeff Bezos, Eric Schmidt, and the entire Nvidia apparatus. We're clearly entering an era where intelligence is abundant, and that isn't the bottleneck anymore, but it is human speed to execution. And that bottleneck looks like it's going to be officially removed soon. If you want to follow more on where AI is headed, subscribe. This is Business of AI.